Okay, Adam Cain.
Good evening.
How are you this evening?
I do okay. How you feel?
Good, good. First question I wanted to ask you, Adam, was how did you get started in music? Where are your roots on that?
Well, it started back in maybe my elementary school days. In Africa, that's my roots. But I
well, what part of Africa is that?
That's any part of Africa.
As Cain understands, waiting for the chance just to hold your hand. A touch of rain and sunshine makes the flowers grow into a lovely smile that's blooming. And it's so clear to me, here's all my dreams come true. There's no way that I'll be losing. And golden lady, golden lady, I'd like to go there. Golden lady, golden lady, I'd like to go there. Take me right away. Your hands can't understand, waiting for the chance just to hold your hand. A touch of rain and sunshine makes the flowers grow into a lovely smile that's blooming. And it's so clear to me, here's all my dreams come true. There's no way that I'll be losing. And golden lady, golden lady, I like to go there. And golden lady, golden lady, I like to go there. Take me. We'll be right back. Oh, do 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 do.
You think playing the congas like that gives you a different feeling for being a vocalist?
Well, I'm able to relate to the band in both ways. You know, when I'm playing percussion, then I'm right there with everybody. You know, and when I'm singing, I'm right there with everybody. So,
yeah, it seems like you're a really energetic performer. Really add a lot to the band just with your with your energy from the drums and coming up with the vocals.
Yeah, it's getting there. Yeah.
played in different groups. We've played in rock and roll, and we played a whole myriad of different things. And we found that the kind of music we're playing now is what we really want to do. And we're doing gigs for some extra money, and some of us, that's what we do. We're professional musicians. But I think the main thing that we're really here for is to play in front of the people and get as tight as we possibly can.
remember in my Navy career, I was in the Blue Jacket Choir, and someone told me then that I should keep furthering my singing career, so I went for it.
Yeah.
And that's where I've been right now today.
Uh-huh. So you just got started singing in the Navy.
Right.
That's a pretty unusual way to get started. They had a choir, and right. You just did the kind of Navy numbers?
Yeah, we did most of a lot of Navy, you know.
A lot of Anchors Away?
Anchors, hey, for sure.
Rose down, it spills a glow, oh, 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 oh. Lay her blues and ambers flow, oh, oh, oh. A bed of diamonds in the silk below. I hear you calling me. Softful skies in mid-July will surely sting your big brown eyes.
What kind of things does the future hold for you? Music and just
the life
in general?
Well, I got a feeling that I'm gonna see my dream come true. The future holds me great opportunity.